problem you're going to use the Z table, the other problem you're going to use the what?
T table.
So make sure you know which one to use.